Now, ahead of the oath-taking ceremony of newly appointed Punjab Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi, Harish Rawat's comments by what the upcoming polls and how it'll be fought has really led to some kind of criticism from the opposition. Now, Harish Rawat has clearly said that the upcoming elections will be fought under the leadership of Punjab Congress Chief, and that sparked a row not only within the Congress but also has given fresh salvo to the Bharatiya Janata Party to corner the Congress amid the crisis. BJP's IT cell head Amit Malviya tweeted, and I quote, "This is a huge insult to the entire Dalit community if Charanjit Singh Channi has been made the chief minister only to hold seat for Navjot Singh Sidhu, the chosen Gandhi family loyalist. This completely undermines the Dalit empowerment narrative being peddled by the Congress. Shame." Now, former Punjab Congress chief Sunil Jakar has also lashed out at the Congress party's Punjab in charge for his statement that the upcoming polls will be fought under Sidhu's leadership. Jakar called the statement as baffling, saying that it is likely to undermine the chief minister's authority and that it also negates the very reason behind Channi's selection as the next chief minister of Punjab. Let's take a quick listen. Harish Rawat's statement where he said that next elections will be fought under Sidhu even though Channi took oath as the chief minister today.
Mukhyamantri Mantrimandal ke saath hi sab Pradesh Congress committee ke netrutva mein chunav ladenge, aage badhenge. Aur Pradesh Congress committee ke adhyaksh Sri Sidhu hain jinki lokpriyata bahut adhik hai.
All right, let me cut across to Kamaljeet Sandhu joining us live, tracking those developments right there in Chandigarh. Kamaljeet, we heard Harish Rawat. Undoubtedly, as much as one could be happy for Charanjit Channi, one only can imagine how much power he'll be given. It appears now with Harish Rawat's statement that the reins will still be held by Navjot Singh Sidhu. And this was made clear by Harish Rawat himself, saying that in a statement, while he announced Channi as the new chief minister, he says the party will be led by Sidhu. What does that really signify? Will Sidhu be taking over right after elections in Punjab, if at all the Congress wins? Will Sidhu be taking over as the chief minister? Is this just holding fort until then?
Well, one thing I know about politics is never say never. So twists and turns always continue. There are plots within subplots. So, it does seem from now that there's a combination of factors which Congress party has relied upon. Having a Jatsik leader, and remember, there have been instances where the PCC chief has also been the Congress chief minister, even in the case of Captain Amrinder Singh. But here it is where Navjot Singh Sidhu is the PCC chief, while a Dalit face has been made a Congress chief minister in Punjab just ahead of elections. This was supposed to have a combination of factors which would ensure that both the Jatsik community as well as the Dalit community is wooed at the best possible factors. But it does seem that things are not all right. It does seem that there is a further factionalism. We saw how Sunil Jakar had tweeted. There are clear divisions, and it seems that even if one camp was satisfied, the other would complain. It seems the case here, even in Congress party. But what it does is not only put a question mark on Channi's career ahead, but also puts a question mark on the party high command. This was supposed to put a lid to all controversy. It perhaps has not gone that particular way. There are months to go. Now, what will happen as far as these leaders are concerned, whether the Congress High Command will reach out to these warring factions to ensure that there is no bickering, or whether some people are asked to march on, and this will mean that there could be a further division of the Congress party. So there are several possibilities at this point of time. But there is no revolt per se. Even during the CLP meeting, 80 members, there were at least 78 of them who were present, including those from the captain camp. Now, the further problem is that there is trouble brewing for Congress party, not just outside, where the opposition seems to be hitting at the Congress party, but also from within. So all these factors have to be taken into consideration. But it does seem all not well within Congress party. So they would like to send a message across, sab changa si, but perhaps it's not.
Well, Kamaljeet, thank you very much. Even though Channi has taken oath as the chief minister, it doesn't seem like all is well in Punjab Congress as yet. A lot of trouble that needs to be ironed out. Factionism that it appears is only growing with Sidhu now at the helm of affairs. On that note, I'm going to slip into a short break. I'll be right back with news and updates on the other side. Thank you for watching.